Students are being dismissed as normal after Chester High School was placed on a secure hold following a threatening phone call sent into the front office. This happened just before 1. District officials said law enforcement was at the scene investigating. Details regarding the actual phone threat have not yet been released, and school leaders tell us this was not a lockdown, but a secure hold means nobody was allowed to leave or enter the building.